G here from OG Creations. While Googling for inspiration pictures during the holidays, I came across these images by photographer Saunders Erickson and I fell in love. I knew I wanted to capture the colors in a cozy warm sweater using the crumple method, but I didn't know which dye technique would be best, either ice or liquid. I decided to do a little experiment and I'll try both. This video will be part one, and it will be with the ice dye method. Next week's video, I'll use the liquid dye method. I start with an Amazon Essentials 100% cotton crew neck sweater in ivory. Using the crumple technique, I gather the material in crumpy, scrunchy mounds and secure it with rubber bands. I soak the sweater in a soda ash bath for 20 minutes and then set it aside for 24 to 48 hours until it's practically dry. Using Dharma Trading Company dyes, I color match the Milky Way photo, and I've selected powder pink, shiitake mushroom, kingfisher blue, and nebula navy. Next, I apply the dry dye powders. I want the sweater to be completely immersed in color, so I flip it over and repeat the same process, making sure to match up the colors on each side. I create a barrier using tin foil, and I top the sweater with ice and another layer of soda ash. It is then set aside for 24 to 48 hours. The sweater is rinsed thoroughly in cold water and then ran through the laundry using a cold water cycle and a hot water cycle. It is dried completely, ironed, inventoried, and ready to ship. I can't wait to see how the liquid version is going to be different. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and let me know in the comment section what you would like to see created next.